story, but I'll make it really short. I was driving down to Nashville, Tennessee, on my way to Austin, Texas. And boy, did I get myself in a pickle. And now, if you really think about it, that drug is legal. Woo! Shout out to New Jersey for legalizing weed. But anyway, I got fucked. Anyway, that was about 7 years ago. This one's called The Long Way Home. Yeah, about $7,000 later, an attorney. My dad wasn't happy. But I called him because I was a little pussy back then, you know, and now I grew up. So wish me luck for the rest of my endeavors. Sorry, son, he might have smoked too weak. He's not gonna be here.